I named the company after my daughter, Elodie. It was back in 2005 and I was a new mom spending a lot of time at home. I always cared about design and style and remember thinking that all these baby products that you use every day, they looked so dull. So one day I made my own pacifier clip and my friends, they liked it and they wanted me to do more and more and more. So yeah, that's how everything started. Now, Elodie is a global brand. And we are selling accessories, homeware and strollers for babies and toddlers all over the world. And it's growing. It's a very exciting journey. Elodie is making life with children even more beautiful. And that has been our vision from the very beginning. The colors and the prints are created for the parents that want good design in all aspects of life. We do all our design in-house. Everything from scratch. And making a new collection is a creative journey that always starts with a story. Upcycling has become a way of thinking at Elodie. It's about helping our customers to consume less. We want to prolong the lifetime of our products by constantly improving the quality and using smart designs to offer multifunctional products. Life with a baby is the greatest and hardest thing at the same time. You find yourself, you lose yourself. It's an amazing and weird time for every mom and dad. Elodie wants to be there during these special years to add personal style and make your baby years even more beautiful. Elodie will get a new look this year, not so much the products, but the logo is new, and we worked so hard on setting the tone of our visual identity. The crown logo has been with us since the start in 2005. Now, when we continue to expand and grow our teams, we need a brand to keep the same pace. Just like my daughter, Elodie, has grown up. The brand Elodie has as well.